1841.
Yeah, like Emerson, Lake, and Palmer, I've heard.
No. Come on, stop looking at her.
No.
Then stop looking.
About
nothing now, maybe a little something later. Come on,
don't worry about it.
Hey, we'll catch you guys later. Whoa, I said later, Derek.
You promise? Why should I?
Because I love you.
Stop telling me to relax. No, it's not, Joel.
Relax.
Stop it.
All I know is Joel's one of the few boys in this town with a real future. His parents are doing quite well. He's a little rough around the edges, but he's smart and he'll go on to college.
Oh, I'm in high school. So Joel's terrific, but is that any reason
to... what? Don't put words in my mouth.
No, just thoughts in my head.
Don't turn your back on me, young lady. It's a shame you didn't knock some sense into her.
Hi, Miss Denman.
Bobby, I'm not over...
going.
To run away from home and become a prostitute.
Be your...
Bye, Miss Diamond.
We're doing this.
Anything to get away from my mother.
Gee, thanks. I'm flattered.
Oh, sarcastic?
Well, I'm just trying to be myself.
I thought you said you wanted to talk.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Hey.
Chicken.
Can laugh when your dreams fall apart at the seams and life are on its way.
Hello? Oh, hi, Joel.
I wanted to fill you in regarding last night. I wanted to tell you that I was not a cool dude, right? And also, like, I was totally unchilled, and, you know, I should really chill out some more, right? Right?
Why can't you speak like a normal person? You know what? They don't have a dog. They never had a dog. I don't appreciate you hitting on me, and I don't think your best friend would either. So why don't you go away?
Lainey, I don't think you see what I'm trying to do here. I just want to be friends with you. I want you to get to know me as a person. All you know me as is Keller.
I thought I knew you, Bobby. Okay, and I do like you, but not in that way.
Okay, fine. Will you do me a favor and meet me after school in a public place?
I don't think so. Okay?